After days of toiling over crumpled paper, their first animation is ready to air.